Stars.
I'm Susan. She's my sister. Pearl's my sister. And Anne is Pearl's sister-in-law.
Being sisters, vocally, that benefits us because, well, if one's not good, we can tell them and they won't get just as angry as if we weren't related.
You hear it in our voices when we actually start singing. It's just totally, everything's there. Yeah. We just give it our all. We can sing. We can dance. Yeah, we're in with a really good chance.
Ladies, I know what I like and I like what I see. You look like three confident girls.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, yes.
Feeling up for this?
Yes. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Well done, you.
Thank
good luck.
You.
In you go, yeah?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Okay, sorry, who have we got here? It's a girl group, yeah?
Yes.
Okay.
Woman group.
Woman group. Okay, and who put the group together?
Well, we're related.
Are you sisters?
Yeah.
You look nothing like each other.
No.
No. And what do you have that other girl groups today don't have?
Age.
What else?
Don't know.
Okay. Right, off you go.
Yeah. Last night I heard my mama singing a song.
Ooh-wee, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Woke up this morning and my mama was gone.
Ooh-wee, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirp.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Far, far away.
Ooh-wee, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep, chirp.
Do you have another song?
No!
So you really think this is what the charts are missing?
No. Yeah,
definitely.
Yeah.
Simon?
No, girls, honestly, it was atrocious.
You think so?
Oh, yeah. I mean, probably the worst group we've had in Scotland today.
That's not the worst.
That's not the worst. It can't be right.
That must be some sort of exaggeration.
I thought we were better than that.
It's close, but I'm going to give it to you. Danny, yes or no?
No.
Louis?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
It's a no, girls. So
when you hear are you sure?
Positive.
I was on the run.
No, I thought we were atrocious.
What?
The worst acting in Scotland.
Well, that's not good, is it?
No.
Do you think those guys have made a mistake then?
Oh, yes. Definitely a big mistake, yeah.
Just when it was going so well, Mums on the Run failed to get off the starting blocks. First in is a lady who knows exactly what she wants from today. Meet 23-year-old holiday camp singer, Holly.
I want people to hear me sing, and not just at hotels, weddings, or at holiday parks. It's my time. My voice is big, it's powerful, and I don't look like the kind of person that would have that voice. It's time to show that off. I want to surprise people. I want this. This is what I am made to do, and I'm here to prove it.
And what do you want?
I want to stand on a stage and have an audience look at me and say, yes, she's different. She's got that something, that X factor.
Do you think you can win?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing? What's your name?
My name's Holly Jervis.
And how old are you, Holly?
23, and I'm from the sunny Isle of Wight.
So who do you aspire to be?
I aspire to be me.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
Of course I can. It's what I do.
Good answer.
I've trained 4 years. I've gone out there and I've learnt the art of performance, doing jobs I don't want to do. But it means I get to wake up every damn morning and say I do what I love for a living. Okay. I'm getting paid to do it. Look at me, here's my stage. I'm Holly Jervis, and you've not heard anything like me.
I've got the
what
message.
What do you sing?
Pardon?
Start singing.
Start singing. Can I take my specs off?
Yeah.
Whatever you want.
Here we go.
Bring on that pecan pie, put some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy. Scoop me up a mess of that chocolate swirl. Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl, because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. beautiful. There ain't nothing about me that's unsuitable. Was it in the bleachers? Timid and afraid. When judges, you look like a hell parade.
Thank you.
Thank you, Holly. Simon?
Right, Holly, your mouth is far, far too big when you sing. I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my life. And because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it. It was absolutely terrible.
Well, what would you say to the people that employ me now?
Who are they?
A holiday firm that have a massive chain throughout the country, and I've sung over the years to thousands of people. So why would I keep getting employed if I'm as bad as you're saying? Please answer me that.
Because it is one thing being a singer in a holiday camp.
No, no, no. I'm not just a singer. I have to have this. This is what I do.
I was just making the point. It is one thing being a singer.
Yeah,
in
I know,
a
but I
camp,
know you're.
And it is another thing being a recording artist.
The thing is, though, Simon, I have to be given a chance.
No, Holly, you're not a naturally good singer.
To be fair, every single person, there's thousands of people we see, and they would all love a chance to come through, and you just weren't good enough, babe.
OK.
It's verging on funny rather than serious, and I know that's not how you intend it to come across.
No, not at all.
Do you know what? Maybe you should take up, like, preaching or speeching or... Because that part of it was great.
That was good.
You sold yourself.
Holly, you would be, you're a very good saleswoman. You should do sales, yes. Telesales, something like that. You'd be fantastic at it.
Motivational speaking.
Absolutely.
I respect your opinion. It's four no's.
Well, we're going to find out. Louis?
No.
Cheryl?
No, sorry.
Danny? Yeah, you were right.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Four
nose. Four nose?
Yes. To hear that I'm in the wrong profession. Thousands of people up and down this country can't be wrong. My agent can't be wrong. And I'm not wrong.
So it's been a disaster for Holly.
The singing souls.
They are Louise, Tasha, and Hannah. Three students and lifelong friends from Wiltshire. They think they have what it takes to be better than all of them.
We're going to show those judges that we're better than the Pussycat Dolls, we're better than Sugar Babes.
We're all very, very powerful singers when we want to be. These two can be right monsters when it comes to singing as well.
We are going to show the judges what we got, and we are going to show the judges what it takes to win this competition.
So it's time for the girls to show the judges just what they're made of.
Okay, guys, you are...
We're the Singing Souls.
The Singing Trolls.
Souls.
Souls.
No, Mimi, come down there.
Sorry. The Singing...
Souls.
Souls. Okay, tell me honestly, girls, what's the sort of dream here? Who do you want to be like in 7 or 8 years' time? Spice Girls?
Anybody could outsell them. Anybody
well,
could.
I like your ambition. Okay, girls, best of luck.
Thanks.
Off you go.
There's not a lot of movement in this.
Not a lot of stage presence.
Girls, can I be honest with you? It's one of the worst groups I've ever heard in my life.
You want to come up here and sing, Simon? Because I'd like to see you face that lot.
Look, girls, here's the deal. You sing, I judge. That's the way it goes.
You sing, and I'll judge you.
Oh. All right, Judge Judy.
I can just be as bad as you lot.
You are grounded.
Bite me.
The other two just look a bit like, let's get out of here.
Shut up. Stop making it worse.
Girls, you sounded like three cats being dragged up the motorway. It was just awful. You know, and to compare yourself with the Spice Girls, it's just crazy.
Yeah, but the Spice Girls couldn't sing anyway.
She's got an attitude. Attitude on her.
You can be rude sometimes. I know it's what you say is true, but it can be rude.
No, she got a point.
You can't. Yes, you're right. You can't. You can't be rude.
Well, actually, you put it much better than your friends, so I accept that. Yeah, you should be the spokesperson. You just swap places with Lippy. Time to say yes or no. Piers?
It'll be a no, sorry.
Amanda?
It's going to be a no for me, girls.
OK, it's a no, girls.
But back in London, there's still plenty of hopefuls raring to go and brimming with confidence. But no one's more confident than this next contestant. It's 23-year-old shop assistant, Ashwin.
Hi.
Hello. How are you? What's your name?
My name's Ashwin.
Ashwin? What brings you here today?
I have the potential to win the X Factor altogether, to be honest. I also have, like, my way of expressing how I sing. Like, I've got what you call charisma.
Okay, good.
I actually want people to look up at me and see me as one of the greatest singers that's ever sung. Yeah. In my head now, I can actually hear them chant my name.
I obviously don't know anything about your style, so who would you compare yourself to? Who's out there at the moment that you think, yeah, I'm just going to say that guy? Cool.
I have my own unique style, but the person who I look at as a mentor is Mark Owen of Take That. The only difference between me and him is that I am really actually going to shine.
Good luck.
Your name is?
Ashwin.
Ashwin. Happy to see the girls?
Yep. I'm sure they'll be happy to see me once I'm done.
Good. OK. You're very confident.
Thank you.
Yeah?
You want to start?
Yeah.
2 hours of pushing broom bison, a heap of 12 four-bit room. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road.
How do you think it went?
Brilliantly.
I thought you'd say that. Louis?
It was just very, very average. Everything was very... Everything was average.
What's your definition of average?
You.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
It's called the X Factor. You don't have it.
No, I don't have the X Factor, but I've got everything else that's even bigger than the X Factor.
Well, the show is called the X Factor, which is of a problem. There is a difference between being confident and deluded, and you fall, unfortunately, into the latter. No one would pay to see you perform.
I know a lot of people who'd pay at least a tenner to see me.
I know a lot of people who'd pay not to hear you, Ashwin.
Whatever.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny? That's it, Ashwin.
Oh, you're lost, not mine. You haven't heard the last of me. I'm warning you. I will be bigger than you. You'll be coming for me for a job, not me to you. I'm warning you, Simon. You haven't heard the last of me. Farewell.
Farewell.
F*** it.
Hey, hey, hey.
They have made the biggest mistakes of their lives. Because my name is Ashwin, and one day Simon Cowell will come begging to kiss my shoes for a job. I'd never saw that coming.
Major attitude, completely deluded in my opinion as to how good he actually was.
You haven't heard the last of me, Simon. Because I am the greatest singer of all time. Not the best in the country, not the best in the continent, not the best in the world, not the best in the galaxy. I am the best in the universe.
I believe that the heart does go on.
Let's hope and pray.
Love can touch us one time and last for oh, I can't do anymore.
Good.
I can't do anymore. I'm so nervous.
It's fine.
So, Simon, what do you think?
Well, Emma, can I be honest with you? First of all, the dress is completely wrong.
Why?
Well, I'm not a fashion expert, Emma, but, you know, it's like a wedding dress, isn't it? And then you sang the song out of tune and a bit like a baby. A little bit.
I know you're only young, and I don't want to be hard on you, but it just wasn't good. Emma, no. Not right.
No, Emma.
Danny?
No.
Four no's, but nice to meet you.
Thanks. See you.
None of them liked my dress.
None of them.
Not none of them. What about your singing? What
are
they saying?
I can't sing.
What?
I can't sing.
No, you can't sing, you can't.
Are you Emma's mum and dad?
We are, yeah.
Yeah, she's very upset. She's put her heart in this. Now, I used to sing in the choir myself, so I think...
If you're coming in here to give me a hard time, you've got to look at yourselves.
We've not pushed her.
You are the reason why this girl is going to be disappointed. I have to blame you guys for encouraging her to believe that she's going to do well in something, which she's not.
What?
You've given her false hope. She can't sing.
She's won trophies. I've got trophies home there galore.
Yeah, but people who've won a Rosette and a Donkey Derby don't go on to win the Grand National. Your daughter can't sing.
Just damn right ignorance. I'm sorry, I'm very upset myself.
Yeah.
My right. God.
And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well, we got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher, and Rick Astley.
Kind of. Yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove
different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please, give us a chance.
Guys!
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay,
in love.
Okay. You can't sing well enough.
Sing if you were mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Can't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Mine. Just choose which song would
you've
you
got to leave.
I guess it's over.
Two girls, yeah?
Yes, we are, Louis!
What are you going to sing?
We're going to sing Icona Pop.
I love it.
If anyone ever asked me what it would be like going to hell, I think I've just experienced it.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Hello?
Hello. What's your name?
David.
I think the audience turned on David, not just because he's a bad dancer, but because he's a very bad sport, and we like good sports in this country. Yeah, and what's your act, David?
I'm dancing.
Who do you aspire to be like in the world of dancing? Who are your heroes?
One of my heroes is Justin Timberlake.
OK, off we go.
I see you comb your hair and give me that grin. It's making me spin now, spinning within. Before I melt like snow, I say hello, how do you do?
David, look, the truth is that you are completely and utterly useless. Right?
I mean, yes or no?
Absolutely not.
No, no, no!
David!
What happened?
What's the matter? What's the matter with you?
They all made a mockery of me.
Who did?
Simon, the judges, and all of a sudden, most of the audience. Now I just feel stupid being there on that stage in front of all those people, telling them to f*** off and running off.
But why? Would you regret swearing at them now? You regret running off?
Do you want to go back on and speak to the judges and apologise maybe and have a conversation with them, yeah?
Yeah?
I want to say sorry for what I did.
Okay, go on then.
All right, cool.
Go on.
I want to apologise to all of the audience for losing it in front of you, because it wasn't right. And I come here to apologise and to talk to them, and all you could do is say that. I mean, come off it.
Oh, so it's kicked off again.
Oh.
Wait a minute, we didn't actually say anything, did we?
See, it felt like I was getting a mockery from the audience. Now, do you know how that feels? Stand
yeah,
on here
but
and have
you
them
came
laugh
on,
at you.
But listen to me. You chose to come here today. You chose to show us your skills in front of this audience. What do you expect if it doesn't go your way? It's not always going to go your way.
Yeah,
this
but
is show business.
I wasn't
business.
Expecting the booing.
David. David. Nobody is...
Not listen to her!
Seriously, if that's what you get from an audience after trying to apologise, they stand on the stage and do it.
Absolutely ridiculous! You can't expect to come to an audition and everybody like you. How could you say that?
I've just got to carry on with what I want to do.
Right.
And I've got to show that Simon Cowell that who's boss.
See, that's a better attitude.
Yeah,
than that you had before running off.
A lot better.
Yes!
So they can all go and beep.
What? See it, go on, see it.
Go on, tell them.
Go on, tell them.
They can
Eh? Go on,
son. I'm Nathan, I'm 17.
I'm Elizabeth, and I'm 17.
And together we're...
Dreamtime!
Our goal as Dreamtime would be to sell as many records as possible, be on top of the charts, you know, recognised worldwide, you know, have thousands of fans, millions of fans even. We really, really want that.
And as Dreamtime wait nervously outside, new judge Cheryl gets ready to start the auditions.
This is how Dreamtime starts. Good luck.
In your banks.
Thank you so much.
Hello.
Hello.
You all right?
I'm good. How about you?
Good. What are your names?
I'm Elizabeth and
this
is Nathan.
Nathan, yeah.
And we're Dreamtime.
How old are you guys?
17.
Yeah, 17.
Where are you from?
Huddersfield.
Huddersfield.
Oh, you're not from Huddersfield, are you?
No, I'm from Canada originally.
And are you boyfriend, girlfriend?
No, we're just good friends.
What are you holding there?
Can I come up and...
Yeah?
Yeah, I made this, like, last year.
Nathan, how many did it sell?
I've lost... I think I've sold about, like, 180 last time I checked.
180.
Yeah.
Okay, and the dream is?
Be recognised worldwide.
Worldwide.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I didn't mean it when I said I didn't love you so. I should've held on tight, I never should've let you go. I didn't know nothing, I was stupid, I was foolish, I was lying to myself.
I couldn't have fathomed I would ever be without your love. Never imagined I'd be sitting here beside myself. Cause I didn't know you, cause I didn't know me, but I thought I knew everything I never felt. Cause baby, when you left, I lost a part of me. It's still so hard to believe. Come back, baby, please, cause we belong together, baby. When you left, I lost a part of me. It's still so hard to believe. Come back, baby, please, cause we belong together.
What is your second song?
No! That song was like, it was like going to a zoo or something. I mean, the noises, it was beyond anything I've ever heard.
It just got weirder and weirder, and then it was just like a screaming match between the two of you.
I'm not being rude, Nathan. I mean, when you joined in and started screaming at her...
I haven't sold 180 copies for no reason,
180
Simon.
Copies, Simon.
And no one's returned them?
No.
OK, Louis, yes or no?
Please, Louis.
Absolutely no.
Cheryl?
Danny?
No.
No.
One of the worst I've ever had on this show.
You don't know talent when you see it, do you? You don't.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm good.
Nice to meet you.
I am so good.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name's Patrick George.
Patrick George.
Yes.
Okay, and what's the act, Patrick?
I'm a gospel choir.
Just you?
Yes, I'm a choir.
Did you eat them? Where's the rest? Where's the rest of them? Do you have a normal job, Patrick?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
I'm a pastor.
A pastor?
Yes, I am.
Do you think you could save Simon's soul? Or yes. Do you think he's going straight to hell?
Well, you'll be driving the bus, dear. Anyway. Back to Patrick.
Yeah, that's okay. Sorry, yeah.
Thank you. Okay, great. Well, I can't wait to hear the act.
Good.
Good luck.
Still can't see any of this choir, can you?
No.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I open my mouth to the Lord, and I won't turn back. I will go. I shall. See what the end's gonna be. I open my mouth to the Lord and I won't turn back.
That's clever. I like that.
I shall go to see what the end's
gonna
be.
I open my mouth to the Lord
and I won't turn back. Won't turn back.
It's been here, that one.
Oh.
Well, Patrick. You kidded me, didn't you? Okay, Alicia.
That was incredible. My heart is still pounding. It was moving as well. I wouldn't have changed anything about it. It was just perfect. Beautiful.
Amanda.
Oh, my goodness. That was just so powerful and soulful and heart-wrenching.
David.
It was so good, it made me want to go to church.
What?
So powerful, so moving.
Guys, I thought you were absolutely fantastic. Seriously fantastic. I've got to tell you, one of the best wives we've had on this show, if not the best. Okay, now the important part. David, yes or no?
It's a yes.
Alicia?
Yes. A yes from me.
Praise the Lord, it's four yeses. I thought it was just going to be him impersonating a whole choir. I thought this was going to be like a joke.
My name is Vaida.
My name is Rosita. And we are Dreamgirls.
Where are you from?
We are from Lithuania.
And girls, what do you do for a living at the moment?
We are part-time modeling, but we would like to be singers. We love singing.
Okay,
good luck. Best of luck. Let's start with the good news. You're attractive, you're young, you're brave. Now the not so good news. I don't know what cats being squashed sound like in Lithuania, but I now have a pretty good idea. I mean, sorry, girl.
I think that you look fantastic and you should stick to the modeling, girls, because you look great.
I think we're hearing something different from what you're hearing with this, yeah. The tuning.
Yeah. Girls, it was all out of tune. There was nothing in tune at all. And I think you should definitely stick to the other job, the modelling.
It's not going great, is it? Louis, yes or no?
No.
Danny?
No.
Cheryl?
No.
Sorry, girls, it's a no, but it's nice to meet you.
Hello, sir.
Hello, please.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks.
Hiya.
Please.
What's your name?
My name's David, by the way.
David?
Yes.
Nice to see you. And what are you doing for us today, David?
I'm doing an impressionist. Three MPs, one Tony Blair, William Hague, and David Blunkett. I've been doing impressions of politicians and I've been working for it for months. I've got the confidence I am going to be the next big impressionist because I want my name up in lights.
But will the judges and the audience see David's potential?
You're right.
It's time, you're on. It's all on.
Good luck.
Enjoy. Hi there. What's your name?
My name is David J. Watson and I'm from Sale, Cheshire. And my performance is impressionist.
You're an impressionist?
Yes.
Okay.
Three MPs,
right.
Yeah. Tony Blair,
actually,
William
Hague. Actually, guys, David, we won't need to tell
normally
us.
We should be the ones to guess. That's the idea of being an impressionist.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Good point. Don't tell them.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Savile.
Why do you think you could and should win Britain's Got Talent?
Well, it's just like me saying to you, Simon, why do you want to do Britain's Got Talent?
Well, they're slightly different roles. I'm just curious why you think you could win, that's all.
Well, it's because I believe in myself, I can do it.
All right, ready when you are, David.
Right, thanks.
Here we go.
This is it.
Mr. Speaker, we've put taxes up because of global warming. And that.
Who's this?
I think it's still David, isn't it?
It doesn't sound like anybody.
Can the Prime Minister tell us how much British taxes have put up?
Scared us. I'm really scared.
Inflation up. He's put inflation up. He wants to ditch a pound to go to Europe.
Amanda's buzz, Simon's buzz, Piers is obviously enjoying it.
Piers is, you know, from a political background.
Yeah.
Oh my God, what's happened here?
This is David Blunkett.
I would like to congratulate Northern Ireland. I don't want to tinker with it. But I feel I must. I really want to. No.
I wanted to see more of that.
Right, David, I'm not being rude, but...
Which are going to be?
You are the worst impressionist I have ever heard and seen in my life. Everything sounded the same, other than...
No,
you put a beard on.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Who was the first one?
Tony Blair.
Oh, come on.
I mean, to be honest, Simon, I did get over drought when people shouting off. I just lost myself completely.
Don't say that. No,
that's just cool.
The reason they were doing that was because you were rubbish.
David, you're very sweet, but I think if you're nervous because of them shouting off, then you're in the wrong business.
I actually think in your case, it's probably quite a good idea if you do say at the start who you're going to be doing. Right, vote. Simon, yes or no?
Absolutely not, David. I thought it was awful.
Amanda?
No, sorry.
Sorry, Dave.
OK, cheers. Pop out there, isn't it? Yeah, that was a bit of a blow.
Possibly the worst impersonator I have ever heard
ever,
in my life.
Oh my God. I mean, his Tony Blair was the worst impression I've ever heard of anyone.
I didn't even know that was who it was.
No,
until
he wasn't.
Well, he had a red tie on.
So for now, David's dreams of fame and fortune are over, and it's back to the old catering job.
He can't even leave properly.
How are you?
Yeah, not bad, cheers.
What's the name of the band?
We are Jahm.
I'm Gazella.
I'm Ataza.
I'm April.
And we are Jahm.
J-A-M. Yeah. H-M. J-A-H-M.
Yeah.
Why? It works with the H.
The H that emphasised Jahm. We've been jamming together.
Okay, good.
I'm a single mum. I work part-time as a waitress in my dad's restaurant.
I'm a student at Loughborough Uni studying sociology.
I'm studying business enterprise at University of West England.
Basically, me and April met online 3 years back.
I met him over the internet as well. I auditioned over the phone and then we're just doing the group together ever since.
Have you been practicing on the internet as well?
Yeah, over
a bit,
the phone.
Yeah, over the phone and like on Skype.
So you've been rehearsing over the phone and on Skype?
Much. Wow. In terms of sound, I think we could probably compare ourselves to like N-Dubs or like the Black Eyed Peas. Because obviously like in terms of the gender arrangement, you don't really see many mixed groups like at the top of the charts nowadays.
You know, judges are gonna get you.
Yeah, I think they were, because the thing is, we're quite different. Like, we're not like your average like girl group, like the Saturdays or like Girls Aloud or like JLS. You don't want to like be like the norm. Like, today's a life-changing opportunity for us, and we just want to give it everything we've got.
Who have we got here?
Jahm.
We are Jahm.
Jahm.
Where are you from?
Bristol, London.
London.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
Bad Romance by Lady Gaga.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, best of luck.
Ra, ra, rum, ma, rum, ma, rum, ma, ma. I want your bad romance, I want your ugly, I want your diseased. I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love, 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 I want your love.
Hey!
I want your drama, the touch of your hand.
I want your letter stuck, kiss in the sand. I want your love, 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 I want your love.
You know that I need you.
I want a bad, your bad romance. I want your loving, I want your revenge. You and me can write a bad romance. Oh, I want your loving, I want your revenge. You and me can write a bad romance. I want your love and I want your revenge. I want your love. I don't want to be friends. Want your bad romance. I need a bad romance. Want your bad romance.
Want your win-win. You and me.
I need a bad romance. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I need a bad romance.
Oh, I need a bad romance. Whoa, whoa. How was it?
Do you want me to be honest?
Can we do another song, please?
No. Absolutely never. If you want me to be honest, probably the worst group we've ever had on this show. Genuinely, I've never, ever heard anything like that. It was utterly atrocious.
It was like three cats getting strangled in an alleyway. It was really, really bad. You were all out of tune. It was bad.
I think we should give us a chance.
I think we would literally have a riot on our hands.
Wow.
Cheryl, what do you think?
I very, very rarely say this, but honestly, that was quite shocking. It was bad, very bad.
We're going to vote. Simon, yes or no?
This is our dream, like, we want the same thing.
Your dream, our nightmare.
Ga, ga, ooh, la, la.
But I'm gonna say no.
No, I'm sorry.
I'm saying never.
That's it. Oh my God.
What happened
well,
down
like,
there?
You were using really closed. You were. You
say I need to project more. That's why.
You're projecting really loud. You're just screaming.
Feeling optimistic?
No.
You can only get better, son.
Can't get any worse.
So Jahm leaves Cheryl still searching for the perfect group.
Welcome to London.
First in flying the flag for Wales is 57-year-old maths teacher John.
Oh, I not only got the X factor because I'm singing and dancing, but I got the W, X, Y and Z factor because I'm a mathematician and teach algebra. I want to try and achieve this dream for the people of the world.
In your own time.
Love is like candy on a shelf. She wanna taste my kisses, then help herself. My sweetest kisses are there for her. Help herself, take a few kisses. That's what I want her to do. Just help herself to my lips, to my arms. Just say the word and they are hers. Just help herself to my lips, to my arms. And then let's really start to live.
Quite bizarre. Danny?
I thought it was very entertaining.
Thank you.
John, I thought it was crazy.
Crazy?
Yeah, crazy.
Why do you mean crazy?
It just was all wrong.
Why
you're
was
singing,
it?
You're dancing, everything.
Why?
John, I thought it was horrendous.
I don't think there's any other voice in the world that can sing like that.
We all agree with that.
Simon, what do you think?
I think it's terrifying, the fact that you are a, you know, maths professor, tutor, whatever you are, and you think that is acceptable. I mean, it's literally terrifying.
Why is it terrifying?
It was a horrific audition. You must know that.
Horrifically good.
Bad.
And you think this is what the winner of X Factor 4 should be like?
Yeah, it shows the joy of life. As far as I can see.
For who?
For the people.
Let's take a vote, gentlemen.
Well, I'm going to say no.
And I'm on the same side as Louis. It was terrible.
Danny?
I would have said yes. Very entertaining.
It was a no from me too, John, but thank you so much for coming in.
Well, I feel you're denying the people of Wales their singer.
Well, I think Wales may be on our side here, actually,
John. We've always got Tom to fall back on.
Tom Jones?
Yes.
Tom Jones? Tom Jones can't sing like John the Song, that's me. Goodness me.
Tom Jones can't sing.
He never could.
Thanks a lot for coming in, and good luck with the maths, OK? Thank you.
It's denying the people of Wales, especially, their singer, that's what I'm saying.
He's absolutely
barking.
If they're in my classroom, they get smacked in the wrist, they would.
All right.
Hello.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Cheryl.
How are you doing?
Cheryl.
How are you doing? How are you doing?
Awesome. Awesome.
How are you doing?
Where do we stand? Do we stand here?
On the X?
On the X.
Okay. Right. You are?
Blonde Electric.
Blonde Electric.
Okay.
We're sisters.
Yep.
Oh, yes,
yes, we are.
We
get
not twins.
We get twins a lot, but we're not twins.
I'm 24.
22.
22, yes.
Okay. Do you have boyfriends?
Nope. We're both single Pringles.
Okay.
I single thought that was what?
Single Pringles.
Single Pringles. Okay, girls, so why have you entered the show?
Because we want to sing. It's all we've done ever since we were kids.
We've been singing our whole lives. I've been singing since I was one.
One and two. Our parents basically made us sing, you know, super, super early, so this is all we want to do.
And girls, what's the dream?
We're living it right now.
We want to sing on stages.
Like?
Oh, goodness, gosh. Madonna? I mean, that's like, that's you know.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
Do like a
dude
from Jessie J.
Okay,
great. Okay. Come on.
Blonde Electric.
Stomp, stomp, out of Brian.
What?
Drop the beat, nasty bass while you're looking.
Flying, flying, flying,
flying through the sky.
Come on.
ship, I'm an alien tonight. Dirty, 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 dirty sucker. You think I can't get hurt like you, your mother lover. I do it like a brother, do it like a dude. Grab my cross, with my hair, low like you. I can do it like a brother. Mandem, hey! We can do it like a Mandem. Sugar, sugar, sugar. Boom, boom, hey! Pour me a beer. Don't bring it drink, so much guy out here. Rolling, rolling, rolling money like a pill. My B-I-T-C-H is on my like this. Okay. Dirty, 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 dirty sucker. You think I can't get hurt by you, your mother lover? We can do it like a.
He's speechless.
Okay, imagine the biggest blackboard in the world and you've got eight people drawing their nails down it. Times 10. That's how irritating you are.
Really?
But irritating in a way that I'm sort of fascinated by you.
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
It's like literally you've been invented by actually Louis in a sort of a computer.
Yeah.
To create the that most annoying, science. Irritating girl group in the world, and yeah. Here you are.
We just want to be ourselves.
I think you have to be.
Singing comes naturally, and that's what we want to do.
Mel.
In some weird way, I think you're that annoying, you're actually good.
Louis.
I think people are going to like you. I think people are going to dislike you. I think you might divide the nation. I think you're a little bit loopy, but all good pop stars are.
Yeah.
You've definitely got something.
Cheryl?
Uh-oh.
I can't find words. Okay. I think that you're very, very nice people, but it wasn't my cup of tea.
Okay. Well, look, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Blonde electric? I'm saying yes.
I keep the queen.
Mel?
I have to say yes.
Oh, gosh.
Cheryl?
I'm going to say no, I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry, no.
Come on. Come on.
You want to see them again, Simon?
This yes. Could be the biggest mistake I've ever made.
It's not.
It's yes.
This. We're gonna do so much more, Cheryl.
Absolutely.
We're gonna bring you on board.
Absolutely.
You're gonna love us. You're gonna love us. You're gonna change your mind.
Other
you're
way.
Gonna change your mind.
Other way.
That way. You're gonna change your mind. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Can I take it back?
I'm Lisa.
I'm Zoe.
And we're the Stunners. We're called the Stunners because we're stunning and we can stun people with our voices.
And we think we're beautiful, obviously. We're both quite powerful singers, but we both got our own style. We are really good. We're different than everybody else. I believe we can win it. If we try, we can win it.
How are you feeling right now?
Pretty good. Just want to get up there and sing now.
Get up there and sing. Good luck. Off you go. Good luck, Stunners.
We're really excited about performing in front of 2,000 people. We just want to get out there and show them what we've got and bring it on.
Hello, girls. So who have we got here?
I'm Lisa.
I'm Zoe.
And what's the name of the group?
The Stunners.
Oh. Girls, what's the ambition? What makes it different from everybody else outside?
We both have different voices, but when we come together, it does harmonise in the right places.
And which groups would you compare yourselves to? What artists or groups?
I compare myself to more like Mariah Carey or Whitney Houston.
Yeah, good. And you?
It's kind of Christina Aguilera / Justin Timberlake.
There's no short of confidence here, is there?
No.
Good for you. Okay, look, girls, right, okay. This is going to be the most important 2-3 minutes of your life, right? Concentrate, focus, and good luck. What are you going to sing?
I want to dance with somebody.
Right.
Here we go, Stunners.
Look, girls, I can sort of understand how you two found each other, because it's rare to find two people as bad as you on the... No, but it is. Which in some ways should give you some comfort.
If you give us another chance, I'm
sure we'll
do it again.
No, but girls, with respect, you didn't sing a single note in tune. All right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Absolutely no from me.
No. No, sorry.
It's a resounding no.
So it's not gone well for the Stunners.
Better to know now. They can't sing a note.
But for this next hopeful, not only does he want the prize, he also wants to set a new world record. It could be a first for Britain's Got Talent.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
And you?
Can we have a seat?
Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
My name is James. I'm 33 and a couple of them feminine five.
Oh, well, very concise.
And what are you doing for us today, James?
Today I'm going to attempt a Guinness World Record attempt.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, really? World I love world records.
This one's fair rushes.
Huh?
I'm going to try and beat how many Ferrero Rochers I can eat in a minute.
Yes, you heard him right, folks. He's going to try and eat as many Ferrero Rochers as he can in 1 minute. And what is the record currently stand at?
Seven.
That's not that many, is it?
I've only got 1 minute to beat the record. Everybody says, oh, I can do that, that's simple enough. I've been practicing for the last 6 or 7 months. Nobody else has done it throughout the whole world.
Do you train for this? Do you rehearse? Do you practice?
I like practicing in the house, even watching the television. The funny bit is, though, it is a dangerous thing, though.
How?
Because you can't choke on it.
I'm sweating. If you don't chew properly, you can choke. Well, of course you can. Don't sit there on the sofa eating chocolates willy-nilly. You could choke by watching this show.
It's good. Thank you very much.
I might even buy myself some and join in at the same time.
Very good.
See how I do. You ready for this?
Yeah.
OK, on you go. Good luck, have fun. Hey, best of luck.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name is James. I'm 33 years of age. I come from Dunfermline 5.
Good. And what's the act today, James?
I'm hoping to break a Guinness World Record attempt that's never been done before on Britain's Got Talent.
Which is?
How many Ferrero Rochers can be eaten in 1 minute?
I don't know why either.
And you think, James, this is what the royal family would like to see if you won the show?
Yes.
OK.
I'd like you to time me.
Yeah, I'd love to.
Is that OK?
OK.
So you've got the stopwatch.
I've got a stopwatch.
I've got...
The current record is 7 Ferrero Rochers in 1 minute.
7? I could beat that.
I'm trying to do 8 in a minute.
That's not a lot, is it?
I can't get in the box. You've really got your work cut out now. Don't start it yet. Only 20 seconds left.
It's a genuine world record certified by Guinness.
Yep.
Well, fair enough. This is a world record. It's a world record.
Right, here we go.
You ready to start, Simon?
3, 2, 1.
Right, we're off.
How many?
7.
He's gone off quicker than that. He did it in 2 seconds, his first one.
1 minute.
1 minute.
go on.
Yeah?
Yeah, go on. Carry on, don't mind me. Go, 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 keep going. 30 seconds gone, you're halfway there, come on.
Okay. It's not so...
You've ever come?
Up to sex.
I like a man who tries to break world records, but four Ferrero Rochers doesn't strike anyone in this room as being particularly outstanding.
I've done five, Piers. Five!
I honestly think I could do better than that, yeah. In all honesty.
James, if you were attempting something like watermelon, something which are difficult to swallow, then I would say there might be a future in this app, but they're so small, nobody wants to see this again, and more importantly, you failed.
Aww.
So, Piers, yes or no?
It's got to be a no.
Amanda?
No from me.
No, it's three no's, thank you.
OK, thank you.
Well, you said you were going to do eight, and you managed four.
Yeah.
That's quite a difference, isn't it? I had a goal when you were on there as well. I've done five.
Well, that's good.
Yes, it is good. It's better than you.
It's not that good, but it's better than you.
How are we?
Really, really nervous.
What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Yeah. What's the name of the group?
Ablisa.
Ablisa. I'm Abby.
And I'm Lisa.
And together we're Abby and Lisa.
We're both really loud and bubbly, and we kind of like just like to put our music on and jump around and just go, whoa.
We always get moaned up for doing that. It's so funny.
We're like majorly, whoa. We like together every day.
I stayed at her house for the whole of this week.
How cool is that? When we sing, I think my voice is like,
I think hers is lower than mine and mine's higher.
Yeah. Me and Lisa want this like really, really bad. Like, I don't want to mess up for her and she don't want to mess up for me.
You're on. Good luck.
Thank you. We just like want to live the dream. We just want to get on the stage, be ourselves, show our personalities, and then hopefully the judges will like us.
And we just really want to do it together, really.
Because like,
it means everything to us.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Oh my god, it's Cheryl. Sorry.
Hi.
Oh, it's Louis. She was saying you were really fit earlier, Louis. Sorry.
Louis?
Yeah.
Yeah, Louis. And I said he's an old man. Sorry.
No, really.
I said like you could be the same age as my granddad.
Sorry.
I said just, sorry.
What do you mean old?
Pardon?
No, you know, Louis. Let's go back to these two. What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Okay, and how old are you both?
18.
17.
Right, are you sisters?
Best friends.
No, my sister's her cousin, but we're best friends.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know. It's
basically,
I don't know, we just ran.
Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my god, yeah. Yeah, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other. And
we just, like, want to, like, don't know, prove people that we can, like, get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
Do you think they'll come back?
I don't know.
Are they coming back?
Of course,
they're
coming. Hang
on. Okay, so we've had our first tantrum. Right, we've got everything worked out now.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Shane Ward.
I think we're doing Shane Ward.
Right, you can agree on that, can you?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, have you got it? Yeah, where's the music? Ready? You've got to stand on the air.
Yeah. Please
know where I come from. Yeah. You know my story. But I know I'm acting foolish. But I promise you, no more. I finally found that something worth reaching for. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm not here to let your love go. I'm not giving up, oh no. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal.
Change your song. Basically, at the end of the day, we don't care what you guys say, we just came up here. But at the end of the day, yeah, obviously we care what you think, but she's just being a bit over the top.
Can I be honest with you two? You have the worst attitude of any contestants I have ever met on any of these shows. I'm seriously, seriously rude.
Like, when you're up here, yeah, and they're there like, boo, yeah, you're not gonna be like,
yeah, but Lisa, you did tell them to shut up before you even started to sing.
I know.
At the end of the day, the audience are entitled to their own opinion, so let them say what they want to say.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Me.
She went out, so we've kept them separate backstage at the moment.
Oh, if she didn't do all that, I don't know why it was
cannot
giving.
Strike people.
When I said, who are you? I didn't mean it as a bad thing.
I
just didn't even know who she is. She goes to one of the star judges. Sorry, but who the hell are you? How does that make? That makes me look like a toss. It's the last time I ever do anything for her again.
What do you think?
Well, look, it was arguably twice as bad as before, Emma. That's the problem.
Not going to stop me.
What?
Not going to stop me.
No, but Emma, you can't sing.
Well, I think I can.
But I just think you should give us a chance.
But a chance to do what?
To improve.
Yeah, girls, we have weeks, not decades. Cheryl?
Emma, I have to say, you're definitely more confident when you've got your sister, were you?
Yeah.
But nothing else has really improved very much.
OK, right, we're going to vote on this. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely no.
Cheryl?
No.
Danny?
No.
Right, girls, this is it. Never, ever, ever again. It's a resounding no.
Whatever.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next year? Do you think you'll come back and get a yes next year?
Probably.
So it seems the judges might come face to face with Emma once again, with or without secret weapon Samantha.
Hi, my name's Honey G and I'm a genuine urban artist. I was brought up around classical music with piano and guitar, but most of the stuff that I do now is urban music, the street style. I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight. Urban music is about being real, true to the game. You know, I'm not any Tom, Dick or Harry. I'm a natural born performer. I'm the real deal, the real McCoy. You know, we've seen people like Jay-Z, Nicki Minaj, Drake coming through. Big time. But yeah, there's obviously room for a new breakthrough artist, especially someone as unique as myself. I'm different, you know, keep it real. I'm down, that's what I'm down with.
Honey G.
Honey G?
Yeah.
I love it.
Bring it on. Let's do this.
I don't want to not wait any longer. Get in there. Yeah, that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Oh, hello!
Hi. How are you?
Wonderful, how are you?
Good, thanks. Surviving.
Yeah. Okay, what is your name?
My name's Honey G.
Honey G?
Sweet like Honey G.
So what's your real name?
Anna Georgette Guildford.
And how old are you?
I'm 35.
And where are you from?
North Wheezy. Northwest London, in Harrow.
Okay.
North Wheezy, yeah.
So representing the Harrow.
At the moment, I'm representing for the X Factor Massive at the moment.
Okay, Honey G.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Okay. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. H to the O to the N to the E to the Y to the G, it's Honey G. When I say honey, you say G, honey.
G.
Honey.
G.
When I say honey, you say G, honey.
G.
Honey,
G.
Check it to wreck it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. Honey G's in the house, let me hear some noise. Let me hear some noise.
Oh, yeah! Yeah. Woo!
I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's nerf it bit the fine bag. It's nerf the bit the dying dead. If you got a big, let me search it. Find out how much I wanna work it. It's nerf the bit the dying dead. It's nerf the bit the dying dead.
Yeah.
See my hips and my tips go cha. See my ass and my lips go cha. I lost a few pounds off my waist for ya. But the kind of beat that go rat ta ta. Rat ta 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 ta. Work it, I need a glass of water. Boy, oh boy, it's good to serve that. If you work it, let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's nerf dippy dippy dye dip. It's nerf dippy dippy dye dip. If you got a big, let me search it. Work it. It's nerf dippy dippy dye dip. It's nerf dippy dippy dye dip. If you're a fly gal, get your nails done. Get a pedicure, get your hair did.
Yes! Yes!
Woo! Yes!
Yeah!
Sharon!
Yes, darling?
I never knew you were into this urban stuff.
Oh, yeah!
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I'm down.
I'm down.
So, what did you say, guys?
Well, I don't quite know what to say.
I do.
What does your mum think about this?
Some of my tracks have got swearing on them. My mum doesn't like that, but apart from that, she's down with me.
Make it stop.
You look like you're having a nervous breakdown over there.
I was so uncomfortable. That shouldn't happen. You shouldn't be doing that.
Aww. Come on, guys, you got to feel me.
Did you say we have to feel you?
Yeah, you got to feel me.
I don't want to feel you. I felt you and I don't want to feel you again.
Nicole, did you enjoy it?
You in?
Yeah, I was feeling it.
Thank you.
I love it.
Please, please, just end.
Are we going to vote? Sharon, yes or no?
Yes!
Thank you!
Well, listen, honey, I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
Simon?
I'm not included.
Good.
Make your own mind up.
Honey G, because I love him so much.
What'd you say?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you!
Yes!
Thank you!
Oh, my God. He is done with it.
Yeah, see you at boot camp.
See you at boot camp.
Oh, my God.
Laters.
Laters.
Yes! Come on!
What are you thinking?
And I hope she's in his category.
That's what we're talking about, Honey G. Right there.
Yes, we did it. We shut it down,
right
man.
There.
We shut it down.
You lot are crazy.
At boot camp, you will see a bit of Honey G.
Donald Bell-Gam, keep up the good work.
Hi, what's your name?
Donald.
Okay, and why have you entered Britain's Got Talent?
Huh?
Why have you entered Britain's Got Talent?
I'm here to entertain myself. Sing.
Right. All right, and what do you do, Donald?
I'm 20. I'm 20 years old.
What do you do?
Oh, singing.
Great, off you go.
Come on, Donald!
Well, sometimes I...
Carry on, Donald, carry on!
Carry on!
I go out by myself.
Carry on, Donald, carry on!
Since I come home, where my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair, and the way you like to dress. Watch it come over. Stop making all out of it. Watch it come over, fire.
Thank you. Donald, I can honestly tell you, by a clear mile, you are the worst singer we have had on Britain's Got Talent.
Look at his face! Oh, he's not happy!
Completely and utterly horrific. Missing the point, really, because the thing about you is you're so bad, you're brilliant, you know? I could listen to you for hours, I really could.
We just have.
You came to entertain yourself, but you entertained me, the audience, I mean, we loved you. You were horrifically entertaining.
Amanda?
I am saying an absolute categorical 100%, you are pants and it's no.
Donald?
Come on, Piers.
Donald, I have to ask myself one question. Do I want to hear you again? And the answer is yes.
Yes!
Donald, on behalf of Great Britain, it is a resounding never. It's over.
I'm gonna let him rest.